Hey guys, I'm Yashla and today I'll be showing you how to make pasta at home. This is a 3-ingredient whole wheat pasta recipe, but it tastes just as good and has the same texture as any other pasta. This also only takes about 15 minutes to make, so without further ado, let's get started. In our work area, we're going to add 3/4 cup of whole wheat flour. To that, we're going to add 1/4 cup of all-purpose flour. Adding the all-purpose flour makes the dough easier to work with. Now, we're going to make a little well in the center so that we can crack our eggs. We're going to be using 2 eggs in this recipe. Crack both the eggs on top. Now you're going to take a fork and break up the yolks. Try to combine them first a little bit by the fork, and then we're going to use our hands to form this into a really tight dough. Keep mixing until you form a dough. This is how our dough should look like. Form this into a ball, and now we're going to cut this dough in half. We're going to be rolling out both of the doughs. First, you're going to flour your work area very, very well. Be generous with your flour. Place your dough on top. Make sure to coat it in flour as well. Now you're going to roll it out very, very thin. Roll out both of your doughs super thin, just like this. It should be very delicate and very thin. Roll them both out until they're pretty much the same size as each other. On one of your pieces, you're going to flour it very well. Please be very generous with the flour. We don't want them to stick to each other. Now you're going to add your other piece on top, making sure they align with the edges. Now you're also going to dust a lot of flour on top of this. You're going to fold both the edges till the middle and add more flour on top. Fold it over again and sprinkle more flour. Now it's time to cut it up. We're going to cut it really, really thin. The thinner you cut it, the thinner your noodles will be. Cut up all your noodles and now it's time to open them up. If you want, you can take the help of a knife to lift up the noodles and then just open it up. The more flour you use, the easier it will be to open it. Make sure you open every single noodle. Also, make sure that you have cut them really well, otherwise they will be stuck to each other. Once all of your noodles are opened up, this is how it should look like. Now it's time to cook them. Take some water in a pot and boil it along with some salt. Now add your noodles inside of them. Boil this until they're well cooked. Stir them up so that they don't stick to each other. Once your pasta has boiled and cooked, you're going to run this under some cold water so that they don't stick to each other. Now, you can add anything you like on top. I'm going to taste some of it plain just to show you the texture of the pasta. It tastes exactly like a pasta and feels exactly like one too. If you liked my video, please like, share and subscribe as it really helps my channel. Comment down below what recipes you want to see next, and I'll see you soon. Bye!